Hey, how's everybody doing this evening? Don here from Super Blast Pressure Washing. I had a really good day today. I was kind of like king of the mobile home park today. Got to head back there tomorrow and do a couple more. I got a nice size house and a pool cage to do in the morning with the driveway as well. Then we'll do some lunch and then we'll head out back to the same mobile home park where I do quite a few of those. I've probably done about 55 of them in this place. But anyway, everybody likes the service and everybody likes the job I do. And that's a good thing, right? Anyway, what's coming up here? I got a big job to go quote Saturday. They're going to be putting a microbrewery in here. Good friend of mine and a couple other guys are getting together. Very expensive venture, to say the least. But anyway, got to go there and quote the inside and outside, the cement and the roof. It's a metal roof. And it's kind of weird. It's the roof, of course, a roof is a roof. But it comes all the way down the side of the building into the parking lot. So it's kind of weird. I've never seen anything like it. So interesting. Looking forward to checking it out. And hopefully we'll get the job and we'll get her done. I'll have to bring somebody else in on this one to get up there and do the roof. I'll be the ground guy. I don't get up on roofs. But anyway, subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment. It helps the channel grow. And it helps it branch out. You know, it grows some roots. All right, get after it. And ding the bell, all right? Got to get after it. Good morning, Don here from Super Blast. Got this little driveway to get done first. Let me get some SH on it. Just a little driveway, small sidewalk. Got the water running. Went to the first job, but the gentleman didn't call the guard gate, so couldn't get in. Got to write stuff on your calendar. Then I'm about 8 miles away on the way to this job. Then he calls. So I didn't answer the phone. I'm already on to the next thing. I'll give him a call back later. I got two more mobile homes to do after this job here. So, you know, a wrench in my schedule isn't good. But you know what I'm still going to do, right? Get after it. And it's just that easy, huh? Get after it. Hey, Don here, Super Blast, en route to the next three jobs, and they're all in one place. So, three mobile homes to get done. I get $150 each. They take about an hour. So I'll knock out about, I don't know, probably take a little bit over, probably almost about 3.5-4 hours total to do three of them. But that's $450. Anyway, turned out to be a better day. And I ended up rescheduling the job with the gentleman that didn't call the guard gate. So he's on the right page. He rest assured. Assured me that he wrote it down on his calendar this time. Anyway, one job off for the day, and then I added another mobile home. So life is good. All I can tell you is
get after it.
Hey, Don here, Super Blast. Here we are at the job. Mobile home number one. Then we got mobile home number two. And number three is a block over. So let's take a look at the job. It's really not that bad. Just real dingy. You can see it's dingy up there. You can see a little bit of the mold. Let's come around the back. The north side's usually the worst. We got mold behind the air conditioner back there. All right. Screens are all dirty. Got some rocks back here in my way. Go ahead and put this over here. And you can see the back. Back is moldy. It's not that bad though. A little dingy and dirty up there. You got this stuff here is dirty. And down the side. Well, basically, this is kind of dinginess here. All right, we're going to throw some SH on the back first and work our way around. All right, I'm Don from Super Blast. Let's get after it. All right, Don here. Check it out. You can clean the little box. Looks good. Everything looks nice and squeaky clean. 55 minutes. Done with it.
What do you have the camera?
There's the happy homeowner right there. Another job well done. Look at that driveway. It's spit shiny, right? I'm Don from Super Blast. Get out. Hey, Don here from Super Blast. I got a new customer. What do you think about the job?
I think Don did an awesome job. I'm very pleased.
There you have it. Another happy customer. Get after. Hey, 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 we're back. Let's check out the mold on this one. Black stuff here. Got this mold growing down the side. Some mold up there. Shutters are moldy. All right, we got mold back here. Got that worried neighbor on the side of it. She's worried about me killing her damn bushes. Oh well. You gotta use some chlorine on the stuff. I'm not gonna get it on her bush, but she's awful worried about it. All right, then we got some mold growing up here. Look at that. It's all dirty. We got mud daubers. This is a big one up here. Check it out. When the pressure washer hits that, that guy's going to be wishing he wasn't home in that nest. Anyway, I'm Don. Let's get after it. All right, let's have a look at this puppy.
Everything okay?
Driveway's good. The house is good. I'm just filming it. Well, while I'm at it, this is a customer of mine. What do you think about Super Blast pressure washing?
Fantastic. No, they did a fabulous job. I'm very, very, very happy.
There you have it.
They clean my stairs.
Proof's in the pudding. We clean everything. Get after it. Let's go look at the side of the house over here. All that's cleaned up real nice. Customer's extremely happy. She actually just sold the place, so. $106,000 for a mobile home. Woo! It's a little steep, don't you think? That's inflation getting after it. All right, down here, we're at job number three. This one's not that bad. Got some stuff up here. Got mold here. Kind of stuff up here. Oh yeah, we got mold here. can see the mold on the side. It's just a downstream kind of day. We got Fido right there. Yeah, it's a little dingy. Just a little dingy. This side's not that bad. We get this edge.
This edge gets that dirtiness to it.
These mobile homes collect a lot of dust. All that's dingy up here. See that door? Pretty dirty. All this stuff up here is gonna clean up nice. This is the rinse. All right, I'm Don from Superblast Pressure Washing. Get after it. All right, here we are. Job number three. Hey, I got here at 10 to 12. It's now 3 o'clock. So, not very much time to get all three of these done. Sidewalks. Driveway. This was very dingy when I got here. Look at that. Look at that. Ceiling's beautiful. This thing cleaned up nice. This one's popping. This is a popper. Look at that. Looks nice. All this came out nice. Oh, that was really moldy. Superblast Pressure Washing is making a lot of people very happy today. That air conditioner looked like it was from 1960. Now it looks like it's from 2022. There we go. That edge is all nice and white. See this edge? That was very dirty. Then we were in here. That door. Door was black. All that stuff up there was black. Everything was black. Everything came out splendid. And all I had to do to get it done was to get after it. I'm Don, and that's a wrap. Hey, I got Steve here. He's a brand new customer. Steve, what do you think about Superblast Pressure Washing today?
Looks awesome. They did a great job. We can't beat it. Good job.
You heard him. Can't beat it. Under a bad sun with a blue moon in your eye. And you walk the snow. I'm all that love had gone. Your papa never told you about right and wrong. But you're looking good, baby. I believe that you're a fan. And fine, shake my body under a bad sun with a blue moon in your eyes. So sing it now. Woke up this morning, got a blue moon, got a blue moon in your eyes. You see, you woke up this morning, the world turned upside down. Load of other things ain't been the same since the blues walked in our town. But you, shake my body, bone under a bad sound.